How y'all doing? Welcome back to the Fisherman Fishing Planet, and today we are going to pick up where we left off and go to the Lazina Villa fishery. And we're gonna do some bottom feeding, I'm guessing. And now we wait. Getting some twitching there. What do we got? So stupid. Now we wait for another fish. Hopefully this one comes quicker than this last one. Ooh. Come on, there's something there. Anytime that would be wonderful. I hate doing this kind of fishing. Unless it has a bell, I can fish while waiting for this. Rod stand with a bell on the end of it. Set it down so I don't have to worry about it. Hear the bell, come back the way to them, get it. Until there, it tells us to. Another shiner. Common urge, okay. Remember, just still taking up the issue here. Whoa. That was quick. keep it. I'd be on my global maps, so that means you have to leave. See, now that's a little shortcut. I don't know if that was the thing. That's pretty cool. Bass, nice. That's over, yeah. That's a pass. It's not a very big pass. It's a pass. Yeah, on the global map. Okay. I can do that. I do like that it tells you exactly what wants to buy. Chubby in there. Like, I know there's trout here, which I like. I don't think I'd use a shiner for Rocky Lake. There we go. Never use shiners to catch a trout before, but okay. Okay, so I'm gonna end this here before we end up catching a trout. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. We will pick up right from where we are next week. So I'll see y'all later. So always remember to stay classical. I'll see you in the next video.